Alright guys, it's feeding time for Smog.
I had to put the camera down for a second to get some of his Zoom Ed Repta sticks out. There's not a big turtle, so he's not going to need many of them. But I like to give him a couple different kinds of food. Kind of change it up a little bit for them. I basically take the Repta sticks, snap them in half, and I throw them in front of the bottom to get a breath of air while he's sleeping. Once they reach adult age, that's all like breathing to them. Everything's all second nature. Sleeping underwater and coming up to breathe while they're still asleep. They just know that's what they need to do to survive. It's pretty cool. But if he starts eating, I'll just take some videos and throw it in after this one.